Now. The world spins around while I'm frozen. Atención! I know it's hot, but I don't want to see any drivers without a tie. This is my sights. How can you be so stressed when a muñeca's home?
Mechanic call. And you won't touch another engine until we give her last month.
Shh! I get a little engine grease on my hands.
Why? So you should return back again.
Oh, you use it like I was sexy when I fix cars.
Before all that mileage.
Woo!
Meet up with some of us before.
I am not a developer. It's not an offer. It's an insult.
Regency Bank?
She drank it away?
Vanessa, when are you going to get out of that?
useless.
Thank you. go.
We saw the winning mission?
Somebody won.
Yo, I want a cut of your cut!
I don't get a cut. Yep, these numbers match.
So what's the payout? And don't tell me no $500.
$96,000.
Damn!
$96,000.
Dollars?
$96,000.
That's a lot of sprint deals.
$96,000.
Yo. I won the lotto tomorrow, but I know I wouldn't bother going on those vending streets. I think the business will pay attention to it. Then maybe if you're lucky, you'll stay friends with me. I'll be a businessman, rich man, mean as bad. Donald Trump and I'm the leader, and he's my dad. My money's making money, I'm going from Puerto Rico. He's the blame, I'm with the brass ring like, oh!
You better stop rapping. be joking. Stay broken.
Thank you. you learn any more curse words?
I'm trying. There's like two different languages. Dominican Spanish and Puerto Rican Spanish.
I hear you. They spoke a different kind of English at Stanford.
Really?
Weekend verb. To go skiing at your cabin on Lake Tahoe. Cabin, noun. A blasé word for mansion.
You need to see some local vocabulary.
Oh, I did. Every day in the cafeteria, I was like, Oye, you need some fries with that?
To not speaking a language.
I used to think we lived at the top of the world when the world was just a subway map and the 1/9 climbed a dotted line to my place.
There's no night train now.
Right. I used to think the Bronx was a place in the sky when the world was just a subway.
Get a night job, you take classes.
What? so you can just end up another girl stuck in El Cap in El Barrio?
Hey, why are you gonna look at me when you say that?
Yo, did I just lose my job?
Of course you didn't. I did a payroll, the banking account, and papers. We worked 20 years in this company. I worked!
For what, Gummy? 20 years for what?
And what about your employees?
You can't just keep this in the curb. Your drivers are half of the customers.
What do I look like, a welfare office? Family comes first, above everything.
The day you hired me, you said I was family.
This is my daughter.
You are always up here.
You're not coming outside!
I'm making the damn deal.
This is our business!
It's in my name!
Dinner's over!
No, Mom. Well, excuse me. Since I'm not good enough to sit with the bourgeoisie. Con permiso?
Renzo.
Lenny, I'll fix this.
Nina, stay away from him.
I'll stay out of your way. Cheers. To finally get Vanessa.
Thank you. Take whatever batteries and pens we have left to the church on Audubon.
You don't need backup?
For what?
For your soul. Dr. Phil said denial is the first stage of grief.
It's just stolen registry. That's the bond. It's just things.
I heard.
I still got a gas ring. You can use some coffee if you want.
You've got actual things to worry about.
Vanessa, about last night. Sunny was calling, Abuela was alone.
theater.
Mom, Dad,
start talking.
Where the hell have you been?
I should have called.
Answer your mother. Where were you?
What? Mrs. Rosario, can I have a minute?
Think very hard on what you say.
Just listen to me.
Actually, I'm gonna say this first.
Please stay away from my daughter.
Sir, I've practically worked with you since I was a kid. You know me.
Do you think you're anywhere close to her level?
No, of course not, sir. No one is.
Stop calling
me. Nina! Stay out of this!
Jesus, Dad.
I thought you had a drive. I thought you had a die a goddamn time.
And now I tie the same winter knot on my collar as you. We're not that different.
You know nothing about our culture.
This bullshit again?
Kevin, Dad, Mati!
You will never be part of this family. Entendes?
Loud and clear.
Betty!
Why learn the language if they still can't hear you?
Sin vergüenza! Are you trying to shame me?
Can we raise our voice tonight? Can
said that her heart gave out. I mean, that's basically what they said. They said a combination of the stress and the heat. And why she never took her medicine, I'll never understand. I like to think she went out in peace. Pieces of breadcrumbs in her hands. Abuela Claudia had simple pleasures. She sang the praises of things we ignored. Glass coke bottles, breadcrumbs, sky full of stars. She cherishes things. She'd say, alabanza. Alabanza means to raise this thing to God's face and to sing quite literally. Praise to this. When she was here, the path was clear. She was just here. She'd always say, it's bad luck to throw things away.
My abuela's front door bites me in La Vega. Third grade.
Man, I gotta check mine or something.
Nice handwriting. My abuela's front door is busted up. It is falling off the...
I believe that's hinges, spelled with a J.
The doorbell don't work because so many people comes over to visit, the doorknob be falling out. The poet laureate of 183rd Street.
Nina, how much is your tuition?
She asked me about it last night.
Abuela would want your house.
Oh, but if you could leave my father some of these photos, it'd be much appreciated.
100 bucks?
Album, there's a picture of the ladies at Daniela's
There's a picture of Abuela in Havana. She is holding a rag doll, smiling black and white. I wonder what she's thinking. Does she know that she'll be leaving for the city on a cold dark night? And on the day they ran, did she dream of the endless summer? Did her mother have a plan? Or did they just go? Did somebody sit her down and say goodbye?
blasting Big Pun tapes. Some missed this place. To tell you the truth, Kevin dispensing wisdom from his dispatch booth in the dawn. Vanessa at the salon. We gotta move on. But who's gonna notice we're gone when our job's done? As the evening winds down to a crawl, son, can I ease my mind when we're all done? When we've resigned in the long run, what do we leave behind? Most of all, I miss Will's whispers, doing the lotto pick six every Christmas. In 5 years, when this whole city's rich folks and hipsters, who's gonna miss this raggedy little business?
What it do?
Thank you.
kicking off the celebration tonight with fireworks.